everyone. I am Dr. Shreya Patel, physiotherapist and spine expert at 360 Spinal Wellness and Rehabilitation. So today we will be discussing about frozen shoulder. Frozen shoulder is the result of inflammation, scarring and thickening of the tissues surrounding the shoulder joint, leading to shrinkage of the joint capsule. It is characterized by pain and stiffness in the shoulder joint that limits your range of motion. Signs and symptoms typically begin gradually, they worsen over time and resolve usually within 1 to 3 years. Risk factors include diabetes, heart disease, thyroid disorders, and prolonged immobilization and injury. It has many complications such as sleep disturbances, impaired performance in daily activities, and personal grooming.